Okay, it's time for Quest for Semi-Glory! Starting a new game tonight, Lovers in a Dangerous Space-Time. A game that was the Indie Box game for February of this year. Admittedly, I know close to nothing about it because I didn't do my research, but it looked fun! And I'm told it's got an adorable bunny doctor or Dr. Bunny or whatever in it, so let's just get right down to it. So we're starting super fresh. I haven't even play-tested this any. All I know is that my controller works and the video seems to be going okay, so that's good. All right. Moo, new, oopsilon, pi, bro. Oh, and there's locked characters too. Oh, how about that? Okay, I can deal with some of this here. Well, let's see. Let's go with Moo. Yeah, why not? And we'll do one player mode, of course. Oh, I get to pick my little pet. Oh, that's good. Okay, so we got Doppler, Kepler, Riemann, or Pythagoras. All right. Well, I'm a cat person. Let's go with Kepler. Go with Kepler. Hey, game over. How you doing? Good to see you. All right. So this will be a lot of cutscene watching, I have a feeling. So let's find out what's going on. I'm going to a faraway future. Super smart scientist built a machine to harness the most awesome force in the universe. Love. Oh, that's adorable. Everything seems all happy and going pretty well. Power of the Ardor Reactor explores took the stars, uniting all the peoples of the galaxy. Aww. I'm sensing a butt here, though. Something has to go wrong. League of Very Empathetic Rescue Space Knots, the Lovers. That's good. Guarded the reactor. Oh, well, all right. Here comes the big bad. Disaster was brewing. Oh no, what's wrong? Aaron, the Exo Matrix allowed the dark force of anti-love to seep into our reality. Uh-oh. Oh shit, oh, it's popping off, literally. Oh no. Ripped a hole in space-time itself, the Ardor Reactor is blasted to pieces. All right, so my guess is that I'm gonna be going to collect those pieces. Oh shit, everybody run. Hey, Omega Weapon, how you doing? Oh, no! Oh, what are they doing? Gonna do that cute bunny? Oh, they're just putting him in a cage. Alright, that's too bad, I guess. He doesn't look too happy about it. Fate of our space-time seems decidedly unlovely. Well, I have a feeling we're gonna fix that. Oh, shit's popping off still. Oh, look at that cute little Dr. Bunny. Oh, he's tapping away. He's trying real hard. That gym, I still have power. Okay, I'm guessing I'm going to be taking that prototype ship. Blip, blip. Blip, blip. Wi-Fi terrible at this range. Okay, I don't want to hit any buttons for risk of skipping any of this. Oh, that's me. You hear me? It's Dr. Hopsy Flopsy. Okay, all right. How do I do? Oh wait, no. Oh, no. I guess I want to get the engines. Engines down here? No. Oh, I see. Okay. I gotta. Oh, I can't get the. All right. So it's gonna have me go to each station. Each little battle station here. That's kind of clever. I like that a lot. Oh, my aim's not great. Oh, no, sit down there. There we go. Perfect. All right, Dr. Flopsy. Or is it Dr. Hopsy? I got this thing unmoored here. My loyal space pet. Hey, there's Kepler. Hey, Kepler, how you doing? A bit rusty, let's give them some practice. Order them to shoot the targets. Alright, okay. How do I do that? Oh, I see. Okay, I gotcha. Hold Y and do that. Pew. Nice. Oh, that's so cool. I like that. Pew. Alright, and get over there. Wow. Fast ass pet. Nice. Okay, you wanted to see. Okay. Yep. Detecting enemies. Oh shit, we better get the fuck out of here. Although, oh yeah, you do that. I'll fire these guns. Yeah, fucking unstoppable team. Your shield and engine pods. All right. No probs. Multiplayer would make this easier. Yeah, probably. It's built necessarily around multiplayer. Looks like my cat's got it covered. That's fine. Oh no, I gotta help him out. All right. Don't worry, we got this. Boom! I'm gonna send him over there. Just in case I need to. Oh shit! You better get up there, you're gonna be faster up there than I am. Alright, it's fine. Oh, I'll take care of this one, no probs. Pew 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 pew. Oh, alright, you get over there. Yeah. Oh, alright, so now I gotta take care of this one too. Alright, it's fine. Oh no, you got them both. Nice. What a cat. Kepler's a total pro. Alright, hold X. Oh, I see. Alright. Let's get the fuck out of here. Alright, it's gonna be a little... Tunnel to my right is sealed. Cosmic space bunnies. Alright, let's go see if we can't get some cosmic space bunnies here. Oh, there we go. Alright, bust them out of there. Yeah, good work. Oh, tractor beam, perfect. Yeah, we got it. Oh man, this is so bright and colorful and cheerful. I can't wait to fuck this up. This is totally hardcore. Alright, so I'm guessing, can I... Okay, so there's no penalty to me hitting the edges. That's good. So if I... Oh, I can't... Okay, alright. So it looks like there's going to be eight total stations. Doop. Hey, I'm the one here manning the engines. Alright, well... Alright, let's... Oh, alright. You go there. I will go here. Let's get that shit unlocked. I want you on the forward cannons, and I'll get the... Oh, shit. Yeah. Oh, no. Get in there. Pew, 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 pew. Oh, there. Good thing they are at the crux of this. Oh, man. Oh, that's not great. Oh, no. Ow. That's fine. Everything's fine. Okay. I'm going to have to use the D-pad for some of this, I think. Oh, shit. What the hell? Ooh, wow. That looks like a mean cannon. Oh, this is going to take a lot of multitasking. Okay. I have to time it just right. Yeah, it sure seems that way. Dr. Flopsy. Yeah, that's right. Alright, you go down to the south station there. Or actually go over there. Need more space bunnies. Alright, I want you over there then. Oh, okay, so can't ram that shit. Alright, I want you down there. Yeah, free them space bunnies. Oh, doesn't sound good. Alright. Oh no, oh that's bad. Oh shit, I put him towards the wrong one. Alright, there we go. No probs, alright, I want you over there. And I'll try to fucking maneuver this big old tank here. Like I might have to help him out. No, he's got it. Perfect. Good boy and or girl, Kepler, whatever you happen to be. That's your map station. Use it to map. They love maps too, huh? Alright, well, let's see what Kepler makes of this. I see. Alright, so there's something weird over there. Let's go check it out. Alright, I want you on forward cannons just in case. Ooh, I see a little... Ooh, okay, alright, so I can hit the sides and cause damage. That's not good. Ooh, don't do that. Alright, but it does kind of auto-break for me, so that's okay. Alright, let's see what we got here. Oh, no, that needs a switch. Alright. All right, let's go check that out. Ooh, I think there's another cosmic bunny over there. Yeah, go get him. Oh. All right. Oh, okay. Pop, 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 pew, 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 pew. Oh, there's another one. Pew, 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 pew. Woo! Yeah, he's got nothing. There we go. Space bunny aboard. All right, now we should have enough to go open something, right? Oh, now that thing's open. Great. Do I need to shoot it? Yes. What do we got there? Oh, an upgrade? Oh, map data. Perfect. What do we got? Ah, all right. All right, so the story so far, rescue space bunnies. I can do that. Seems like a reasonable thing to request. Oh, that doesn't look good. A shield can block bullets. All right, that's good to know. I want you on shields then. Yeah. Wow, he's doing a great job. All right, I'm gonna pew pew pew. Is that a health? A little health boost. All right. Oh, I'll try to maneuver in a way that is beneficial to us, Kepler here. Ah, what a pro. Man, this cat knows more about this ship than I do. He's really doing a good job. Doing a bang-up job. Ow, ooh, except for that time. That's fine, though. All right. Oh. All right. Kepler, you go bust him open. Oh, that's not the right one. That's not the right one. All right, there we go. Let's try that. All right, then I want you on forward positions here. But I don't think the cat can pilot the ship. Oh no. Cat, get over there. Yeah, I'll try to get us out of here. Oh no. Oh, that's not great. Oh, to cannons. Pew, 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 pew. There we go. All right, we're fine. All right, I want you on forward cannons then. Oh wait, actually I want you on shields. There we go, perfect. No probs. I guess I'll be the singular pilot and navigator here. Cat'll take the guns and the shields. And I might look at the map every now and again too. So you know I got my work cut out for me. Oh shit, get over there. I'll give you some help. No, all right, back to shields please. Wait, can I not get down there? Oh shit. Oh, he's gonna try real hard. Not today, bitch. Alright, good. Oh, I have to go down and around. Oh, I could have cut through there on my way back. Well, I'm an idiot. Okay. That's fine. Am I controlling the cat's actions? No, I'm just telling him where to go, and then he kinda auto does whatever. Oh nice. Good positioning for the shield there. Actually, I want you at forward guns now. Yeah, it's good. It's real good, cat. Got it. Looks like this is the warp out of here. Yeah, look at that. Perfect. Perfect. Only took a little bit of damage, it's fine. Oh, Fabrica, space time is shifting. That doesn't sound good. All right. So, we made it through the tutorial somehow. No thanks to my shitty driving. Oops, can't go there yet. All right, Ursa Major. Well. Oh, casual, filthy casual beginner. Nah. I think we can take this on normal. Let's do normal. We might get to whatever it was, hardcore, hard, or whatever later on. Ooh. Oh, there's different ships too. That's rad. It's like some have wider, narrower shields, maybe different weapons. That's cool. All right, cool. Veteran or no balls. Sorry, man. First time playing this, I'm not like going right into the deep end. That sounds like a bad idea. All right, so we got one there. Okay. All right, Cat, I want you on forward guns. Let's go. Go get some map data here. Alright, don't. Oh, this is bad. This is bad driving. Who the fuck is driving this thing? Alright, let's just be a little careful here. Oh shit. Get down there. I'll take this side. Pew, 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 pew. Alright, we got the north side covered by shield. That's fine. Oh, that guy doesn't look good. Oh, he's getting blocked by the shield. Nice. Oh, yeah, eat it. Alright, that's good. Let's check out the map, I guess, real quick, huh? Two more up there. Can I move this around? I cannot. All right, it's fine. All right, Cat, I want you on shields just in case. Okay, so the warp is over there. I see. So the mini-map's got fog of war. All right, I want you over there. Pew, 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 pew. While we navigate our way up here, go back to shields, please. Thank you. Check out that map one more time. All right, so there's one over there. All right, watch you over there then. Oh, all right, I'll take care of this guy. No probs. Pew, 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 pew. Oh, there's more. Pew, 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 pew. Just kind of sprayed away a little bit. Nice. Good call on that. Okay. All right, we're going to adjust the shields a little bit before we go. You up there. I like how the minimap has literal fog of war on it. That's pretty neat. All right, so okay, so we got a red gate. Oh, nice. Yeah, tag him. I'm gonna get over here because I see. Oops. All right, that's fine. I'll take this one then. Yeah, we got him. Oh, they're gonna try super hard. Nice. There's gonna be one more. Oh, there's the asteroid thing up there. That's why. Okay, so now I want you over there. Actually, there's one incoming. Oh, look out. Whoa, look out. Yeah, not this time, bitch. All right, let's wiggle our way through here. Want you on shields. And there should be a... Oh, what you doing? Move the shield up there, man. Oh, this isn't going good. All right, and I will get on the guns just in case. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh no. Oh, shit's going wrong. All right. That was poor form. Let's get out of here. Keep that shield handy there, Cat. Oh, nice. Good work. Oh, I hear some stuff going on downstairs. Let's see what we got. Ooh, I hear a lot of bunnies crying out here. All right, that's fine. I'll take care of these guys. Pew, 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 pew. All right, that's good. Just in case. All right, so they're not going to... Oh, they are. Uh-oh. All right, shields up, my friend. Shields up. Oh, let's get to the other one. Oh, no. All right, we're going to have to go up here. You got that one blocked on shield. That's fine. All right, that's good. Oh no, oh jeez. Cat's got the shield covered as best he can. Alright, that's good. I want you on forward guns now, just in case. Alright, fuck it, we're just gonna cruise right through. Whoa, alright, you got a good hit, that's fine. There you go, good work. Where are we headed here? Got one over there, so let's go up and over. Yeah, I want you on guns there. Good work. Okay, good. Forward guns, please. Thank you. Oh, all right. Look out. Get an appreciable distance and shoot him down. All right, good enough. There you go. Nice shooting, cat. All right, where are we headed here? Over there, okay. Whoa, all right. No, I want you over there. Oh, he's trying. He's trying real hard. There you go. Back on forward guns. Nice, all right, good. All right, oh, what do we got here? This doesn't look fun. All right. No, wrong one. Ah, oh, couldn't quite do it. Oh shit, this doesn't look good. All right, it's fine. We'll just kind of set up shop here. Okay, there we go. Oh shit. All right, I want you on shields. I'll take care of the guns. Oh jeez! Oh, this isn't looking good. Pew 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 pew. There we go. Oh, I see. I'm in orbit around the thing. Ah, that's pretty rad. I like it. All right, Cosmic Bunnies, don't worry. I'll set you free. Blip. Yeah, there we go. Perfect. All right, so I want to kind of explore around a little bit. So let's put you back on forward guns and we'll take a quick jaunt around Ursa Major here, see what we're dealing with. All right, give you some help on the firing control here. That should do it. I want you down there then, and then we'll check it out. Seems kind of dangerous if there's a bunch of fucking asteroids around here. But we'll see what we can manage. All right, I'll cover this side, no probs. We've got our backs covered with the shield. Oh, I'm hearing more space bunnies. They sound like they're in distress. Oh, a present! Nice. What'd we get? Power gem. Yeah. Oh, I see. Okay. We can slap it in one of these things. Let's slap it in shields. Yeah, look at that. All right. I think shield was probably a good choice. All right. Just cover our butts there, cat. Oh, well, okay. You can do that too. That's fine. I'll cover over here. All right, beautiful. Bling. Oh, shit. All right. Okay, good cover. Nice. Yeah, they got nothing. All right, I want you down there then. All right, I'll give you some help here. Oh, cool. Can I move the gem from place to place too, depending on what we want here? And like take it off? No, it doesn't look like it. Alright, well, let's cover our butts a little bit. Oops. Bad time to move that. Beautiful. Alright. Alright, where are we headed? We already have 8 of 5 space bunnies. Let's just run the gamut here, see what else we can find. Yeah, there you go. Oh shit. Suppose I can maneuver around a little bit. Give my cat some time at the controls. Whoa. Alright. Oh, they're gonna try. They're gonna try real hard. Alright, Cat, I want you over there. Cover some butts here. Alright, back to forward. Back to forward cannons, please. Ooh, looks like we got some more incoming. Be on your toes there, Kepler. Oh, give you some help on this side. Boom. Alright, good work. Ooh, looks like we'll have some incoming on this side now. Oh, now down there, please. Ah, crap. Alright, I'll take care of this one. Pew, 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 pew. There you go. Give you some time. Give you some time to knock him out of the sky. Meeting a lot of resistance down here. There better be something. Oh, looks like we got another little question mark. Oh, alright. It's fine. Oh, another present. Yeah! Okay, good, good, good. Oh, no, it's fine. It's alright. I got this one. Don't worry. Yeah, crossfire, bitch! Alright, what do we got? A metal gem. Ooh. Alright, let's power up the engines, I guess. Ooh. Foosh. Oh, I see. All right. That's probably a good thing. All right, you got us covered over there. Oh, get up to the north. Okay, so looks like there's one more up there. Let's just make the full circuit here. I want to see, like, how beef we can get before we leave. Is that going to kind of prevent them? Nice! Yeah, they're mine. So, oh, alright, it's fine. Oh, alright. Tagged us a little bit, that's fine. Alright, I want you on forward cannons. I'm going to move the shield around a little bit. Well, not quite perfect. There we go. Alright. Alright, that should be enough. I know they're gonna come in from the north, yeah. Pew, 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 pew. Oh, ow. It's fine. Alright, get on the north there. I'll get down here. Yeah, good shooting. Alright, get behind us then. Back to forward cannons, please. Pew, 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 pew. Oh, oh, they're gonna try. Alright, it's fine. Alright, back to rear. I'll take the four. Oh, man. Boom. Alright, we got some good multitasking going on here, Kepler. Don't worry. I know you won't let me down. Alright, let's check the map here real quick. Where are we headed? Where are we headed? Oh, there's another little question mark over there. I check that out later. Pew, 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 pew. Yeah, oh, alright. Oh shit. Oh no. Coming at us from above. And behind. Oh shit. Oh nice, shield's got it covered. Alright, let's see if we can just cover our approach here. Oh shit. Alright. Shields up. Pew 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 pew. Alright, 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 we got it. No probs. Alright, I want you covering over there then. Yeah, good moves. Uh-oh. Alright, down there. I'll get over here. Don't worry, we'll get him. Boom. Oh shit. Alright. Oh man, there's lots going on. Oh crap. Alright, there's one more over there. That's fine. Oops. Oh, space bunny in distress. It's alright. I'm coming for you, bro. Don't worry. Leave no bunny behind. Oh, careful, easy, Easy, nice and gentle. Yeah, Space Bunny freed. All right, I want you. Yep, that's good. You're up there. Oh, all right. I want you over there. I'll cover us. Oh, dear. It's fine. It's fine. It's going to cover us a little bit. All right, I want you up there. Nice. Boom, 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 boom. Yeah, good teamwork. All right, I want you staying up there then. Although, let's go over here. See if there's anything more. Yeah, get him. Get him. Oh, yeah, can I ram him with the shield? I really kind of want to try. Uh-oh. Oh, he's going to try. Yeah, fucking eat mines. All right, so now we're at the hair edge of this there. All right. Oh, how did he miss? How did I miss? There we go. There's a couple there. Oops. Sit down. Sit down. Don't hit the engines. Come on. Okay. Got us covered here. Oh, all right. It's fine. It's fine. Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. Oh, the mines can protect too. Nice. All right. Let's take him down. Good work. Oh, all right. It's a little out of range there. It's fine. Okay, good, good, good. Just take him out. Take him out. Oh, there's one more. Yeah. All right. We're clear to go. The fuck out of here. You got the top covered. I guess I can't really blame his aim. He's kind of standing on his four legs there. Yeah, fucking unending. Can't get past our guard. All right. Oh, another gift. Nice. Good old long range tractor beam. Bring it in. Ooh, all right. Careful. Pull it down. Cover our butts. There we go. Okay. There we go. Perfect. Oh shit, I forgot to open the present here. Metal gem. All right. Let's give one of our guns a little boost here. Oh. I know this shit probably isn't gonna ruin my day, like real hardcore, but can't help but be a little nervous about it. Alright, he's gonna try to cover over here, and that's fine. Boom. It's like a wrecking ball attached to that now. There was one more space rabbit around here somewhere, right? Yeah, over there. All right, I want you on the forward shooters there. Ramming speed! Ramming speed! Get him! Oh, I don't think I can ram him, actually. All right, I want you on the back then. What? Crap. All right, it's fine. It's fine. Let's get the fuck out of here. Forward cannons, please. Pew, 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 pew. Oopsie. Shouldn't have split them up like that. Oh, I see. Pa. Whoa. That's different. Oh, shit's probably going to go super wrong if I hang around too much longer, though. Oh, wow. All right, it's fine. It's fine. Oh, man. Get down there. Hurry. Run, you stupid idiot. All right. We should be clear. All right, so tossing a metal gem in the cannons probably isn't a super good idea. Oh, space bunny. Don't worry, bro, I'm coming for you. Don't worry, just hang tight. It's gonna be okay. Just don't worry about it, man. Yeah, right. Let's get the fuck out. Oh, careful. Nice. All right, so we got all the space buns. Let's get out of here. Oh, jeez. Oh, all right. Taking some damage. It's all right. I want you on forward cannons then. Oh, no. That's the one I upgraded. Ah, shit. All right, it's fine. Let's get the fuck out. There you go. Crap. All right. Back on forward cannons. We're going to cover our butts a little bit. Okay, it's fine, it's fine, it's fine. Yeah, get him. Good work. Nice. The mines are covering up. Alright, let's get out of here. Good work. 10 out of 5 space buns rescued. Good work. Good work, team.
Mission completed.
Oh, cool. We'll get an upgrade at 15, huh? Sounds good to me. Oh, I see. A little healthy health. Actually, I want to know what's in that first. Hey, gift. Can I... Power gem. All right, here we go. Here you go. Take that one. Ooh, triple shooter. All right. All right. Now, can I... Is there a way... Hold on a second. I'm going to check some controls here. Is there a way I can take the metal thing out of there? Jump select, fire use, back... Oh, maybe back cancel. Oh, oopsie. Oh, no. That's bad. All right. I'll stick left. There we go. Did that remove? It did not. Okay. All right. Can I? No. All right. Maybe I can't remove that out of there. That's fine. All right. Let's get out of here. Thanks, the Blue Pigs. Good to see you. Thanks for the follow. Appreciate that. Alright, let's see. Oh, okay, so now we're in orbit around this thing. Pow. Alright. We got some space buns to rescue. What we got? There's one down there. Alright, let's go to the ones where we know, I suppose. Oh, I see. And then the orbit adjusts depending on how far out I am. That's real cool. I like that. Don't worry about that guy. Okay, alright, let's get in orbit around this sucker. Oh shit, I hear some crying bunnies. Don't worry, guys. I got you, don't worry. Alright, hopefully we're just gonna sneak kind of inside this. Oh, nice, 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 nice. Boom, 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 boom. Yeah, can you get him? No, you can't get him? Alright, it's fine, it's fine. I want you on the back side, and I'll take this one. Yeah, alright. Let's get the fuck out. Oh shit, yeah, alright, that's good. Give me some cover fire. Oh, alright, that's good. If only the space buns I rescued could man some of these battle stations here. What else do they got to do? Yeah, I just rescued their assholes from whatever cage. Whoa, are we gonna slip through? Yeah, slingshot right away! That's good. Alright, so we're gonna... work our ways around. Oh, it looks like we're in a little cavern. Oh, careful, careful. All right, so I'm gonna have to. Ow. Painful. All right, it's fine. Quick, boost your way through. All right. Oh, that's right. That's the one I upgraded. Yeah, there you go. All right. Oh, this doesn't seem like a safe place. Okay. It's fine. I want you over there then. Oh, they got totally toasted. All right, it's fine. What else we got? I think we can get the fuck out of here. This seems really dangerous. Oh, careful. Easy. Easy, steady. Oh. All right. Go, 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 go. Ball is shrinking. Hopefully that one shrinks too. Nice. Get out of there. Oh, good. That's good. That's real good. Nice. Good escape. Oh, want you over there. Uh-oh. Oh, that's painful. Alright, so there's some health over there, yeah? Let's see what else. How far out can I make my orbit here? It needs to be fairly close in. If we can speed it up a little bit. Okay, so there's something mystery down here. Shields up to cover our butts. Or we'll just knock these guys out of the sky right away, that's fine too. Pew 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 pew. Alright. Get you down there to knock them up a little bit. There you go. Oh, alright, it's fine. There, perfect. Alright, I want you on those heavy guns there. Oh, we got some map data out of it. Alright. Alright, we got a bun all the way up there. Some health over there, it looks like. Which I don't really need right now. Oh, alright. Let's get you over there and adjust the little shieldy shield. Cover our butts a little bit. There we go. Perfect. Alright, let's enter into orbit here and we'll put you up there. You wanna fucking this. Alright, the middle ball is not super great. Ah, I see, okay. Ding. I want you on the forward cannon here. That thing's beefed all hell. Alright, I'm gonna try to give you some cover on this one too. Beautiful. Alright, we're getting it. We're getting the hang of this a little bit. It requires a different bit of thinking than what I'm used to. A little bit of co-op thinking here, which I am certainly not accustomed to on a normal circumstance. Oh, I want you on the heavy cannons, please. Oh, no! Yeah, get him. There we go. Wasn't there a space bun up here? Yeah, we're on the west side here. Nice, all right. Oh, looks like they're inside. Let's go check it out. Yeah, yeah. Good mind work there. Alright, I'm gonna adjust this a little bit. Cover the butts. Alright, see what we got here. Power gem. Alright, super good. Oh, I can put it in pretty much everything. Alright, let's get a couple super guns going on here. Actually, now I want you on there. Adjust the shield a little bit. Beautiful. Alright, Kepler's got it covered. No probs. Oh, that's not gonna do it though. Boom! Eat shit. Oh shit, I hear crying bunnies. Don't worry, guys. Don't worry, I'm coming. Don't worry. Ooh, it's three of them. Alright, let's get you over there. Blip, 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 blip. Alright, that's good. Good. Good work, space buns. Oh, that doesn't sound good. Hopefully I'm not. Oh shit. Oh shit, we gotta get the fuck out of here. Oh no, that's the wrong way to go. Let's get out of here. Oh, this is painful. Okay. Oh crap. Oh, I hope this is a way out. Oh, shit just got kinda real. Oh no. That's not gonna do it. Oh, it's like the nukes in Cryptarch. I don't like it. Get out of here, man. Get out! Get the fuck out! Oh shit. Alright, it's fine. It's fine. It's fine. Everything's fine. I'm gonna hit this switch and get the fuck out. Alright, let's go! Let's get, so don't get to the engines, you idiot! Ah! Oh jeez! Oh, this is super bad! Oh, that was a little painful. Holy shit, how big is that thing gonna go? That's what she said. Oh gee. Alright, everything's fine. We escaped somehow. Oh man. Oh, that was a little scary. Bringing back bad memories of Cryptark. Oh shit. Oh wow. Okay, everything's fine. Alright, where are we headed here? Okay, let's just investigate this area a little bit. Ow. Okay, good shooting. Alright, we need some help, yo. My poor piloting was really bad at that point. Alright, try to cover our butts here a little bit. Oh shit! Oh no! Oh, that's not helping. Okay, it's fine. We're gonna head through the asteroid belt. We'll be fine. We'll be fine. Alright, I'm gonna get on these other guns here. Ooh. Oh, I hear distressed buns. That can't be. That cannot be allowed to stand. Oh shit, get up there. Try to maneuver us around here a little bit. Oh shit. Oh, there's a lot going on. Pew, 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 pew. Oh, I can't intercept that. Okay, we got some health. That's good. That's good. Alright. Let's put us in orbit. Oh shit, now we've done it. Alright, I want you there. Yeah, they got nothing. Alright, you got that guy, I'll take all the rest of these guys, that's fine. Get that guy up there if you could. Nice. Beautiful. Alright, reverse orbit. You gonna give me some health too for that? Yeah, fuck yeah. Alright, everything's fine. How do I find my games? Well, it really depends, actually. Normally I hit up the Humble Bundle, IndieBox obviously most recently, recommendations from friends, recommendations from viewers, plus my huge ass backlog. Oh shit, we're on a collision course. Oh shit, oh what's going on here? Alright, I need you down south there, please. But, you know, I try to seek out some different stuff, you know? There's tons of people playing the CODs and the Battlefields and the LOLs and the whatever. Figured I'd do my part and try to spread the joy of different-ish games. Plus, I like the indies a lot. I like the smaller devs. They are rad folks. Oh, alright. Let's just get what we got here. Oh, we're gonna sneak by. Oh! Little slingshot maneuver, it's no probs. Alright, get over there, please. Cover our butts. Oh, no. Bad time to get out of there. Oh, can either of us hit him? Yeah, Kepler, you got it, man. Oh, shit. We're not in the clear yet, though. Oh, shit. Oh, that guy's got a leg up on us. It's fine. We're in orbit. We're fine. Boom, 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 boom. Alright, I think we're safe enough to open this present. Beam gem. Ooh, that sounds fancy. Let's beef up our only unbeefed up cannon here. There you go, bro. Ooh, that looks mean. I love it. I love it. I like it and love it. I love it. All right, that's good. All right, I want you on forward cannon, though. Go over there and save some more space buns. Ooh, yeah, we got a good slingshot on that. Alright, what else we got here? Oh, there's one more up there. Is that the last one? May or may not be the last one. All right, let's go check it out. Ooh, all right, let's get into orbit. Whoa. Yeah, good cover. All right, you get over there, and now I want you over here. Oh, shit. Oh, no. Ooh, good cover. Good cover. All right, that's good. That's real good. All right, let's move this down here. I want you on forward guns. I also play a lot of games that I find at PAX, too. Which, since I'm going back this year, I'll probably have a whole new crop of cool-ass shit to play once I get back. Add to my never-shrinking backlog. We got lots going on here. All right. Try to cover as best I can. There you go. Oh, bring it back. Nice. Boom. All right. Oh, that railgun is super awesome. I love it. I bet it's got a cutesy love-related name. All right, if you could get over there, please cover our butts a little bit. Move this around. All right. Boom, 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 boom. All right, it's good. All right, I want to kick at this railgun here. Oh, that's super good. I love it. This is super good. All right, we got one more, it looks like. Space bun saved. All right, he's probably either top right or lower right. Let's just make a clockwise motion here and see what we got. Yeah, I've been to PAX 3 times now. 2012, 2013, 2014. Loved it. It's fucking fantastic. Expensive and very time consuming, but totally worth it. You meet all sorts of cool people there. And I think it was PAX 2013 is where I found Assault Android Cactus, one of my super fave games, of course. Alright, so we got a little mystery going on here, that's fine. Met a lot of cool folks. Last year was super good. Or not, I didn't go last year, that's right. Said. Oh shit, we're on a collision course, look out! Alright, shields got us covered, holy shit. Alright, we're in a bad slingshot sitch here. It's fine, we got it, it's fine. Cat's got me covered up north. Oh, are we on a collision here? No, it's fine. Shield's got it covered. Yeah. All right, time to railgun the shit out of this. Boom. 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 Oh, shit. All right, we got to get out of this fucking gravity well here. It's ridiculous. Hey, Jihad Jones, how you doing? Weird looking game. Hey, this looks rad as hell, man. I dig the art style. And this is a very, very challenging single player co-op too. Oh man. Oh shit, alright, I need you on southern guns here. Now on the west guns. Yeah, fucking railgun that shit. Alright, so looks like we're at the east end here. Alright, that's fine. That guy's gonna overshoot a little bit. Yeah, railgun it up. I don't actually want you down there. Oh shit, we're back to the fucking. Ooh, gravity well a little bit. It's fine. Yeah. Oh, careful now. Slingshot our way through. Alright, looks like we got it. Boom. Alright, it's fine. I'll commandeer the railgun. Blast this mofo. Oh shit. Our butt's wide open here. That shield on there. Oh crap. Alright, I want you on the railgun, please. Yeah. Get him covered. Oh. Can you. Oh, he's. can't quite get there. Oh, look out! Oh, nice! Mine saves it. Alright, what else we got? Oh, we got another present. Alright, we're gonna get super beef here. Power gem. Alright, let's beef up the railgun. Oh, no, it replaces shit. Oh, no. Actually, that's really good. Let's get rid of this fucking... Oh, shit. Get up there, please. Let's get rid of this metal ball. Sucks balls. There we go. Literally. Oh, shit. One to the south. Nice. Cat on railguns. Got it. Alright, where are we headed here? Gotta find our last friend. Looks like there's a question mark there, but let's check out southeast here. What we got? Get to forward. Cover our butts. And oh, there you go. Alright. I'm gonna try to pull a little north so you can knock him out of the sky. There you go. That's the way to do it. Don't worry about that guy over there. Get this guy here. Oh, shield intercept, good. Get that guy, alright. Pretty well covered. Oops. That was bad piloting on my part. Don't worry about it. Yeah, there's the last one. Oh, can you hit that asteroid, please? Thank you. Yeah, there's my last space bun. Let's get the fuck out. All right, I want you. Oh, that looks mean. It's fine. It's fine. We're just going to cover ourselves a little bit. Alright, I want you on that railgun then. Oh, nice, he's done. Alright, oh shit. I want you on that forward gun, let's get the fuck out. Slingshot through. Ramming speed, yeah! Alright, looks like we're gonna have to go around, it's fine. Oh shit. Alright, I kinda like the mines coming out my engine. Kinda saving my butt in a very literal sense. Alright, let's go up and around. Got all sorts of nasty ass guns trained on us, I don't like it. Oh, slingshotted around, beautiful. Fucking NASA would be proud. Alright, let's get the fuck out. We got this, no probs. Yeah! Alright, well they ramp it up pretty damn quick. We got rank 2, whatever that means. Oh, nice, I see. Hold 2 gems at a time, nice! Oh, I like that. Fuck yeah, let's do it. Whew, okay. Good work, alright, let's get you on that one over there. Some repairs. A remover. Ah, I see. I actually don't want to remove anything right now. Let's just hang on to it, I guess, though. Whatever that is. Give me another gem. Beam gem. Oh, I could double rail it up. Oh, that looks so brutal. Woo! Yeah, that's gonna be fun. Pew pew. All right. Let's get out of here. Oh man, I have a feeling this is gonna get super nuts. All right, let's cover our butts and let's accelerate out of here. There we go, perfect. Oh, nice. Alright, so there's one of the parts we're supposed to be collecting. Oh dears. Oh no! Oh, well, I guess that's fine. Very fragile, make sure to move it out of harm's way. Uh-oh. Jesus. Alright, can we hide it behind the shield? We sure as fuck can't. Get over there, my friend. Oh, that railgun, holy shit. Love it. Whoa, this thing's got nothing. Nice, alright. Okay. Oh, I see, alright, so in the transition to the next little area. Oh, get down there, please. Got the shield covering that. It's fine. Oh, I see. So I need to use both shots before it recharges. That's fine. All right, just come on. Float up a little farther, you shit. Yeah, that's fine too. Ooh. All right. Oh, yeah. Little space bun. Where you been at, brah? Oh man, fucking eat railgun. Fucking beautiful. Cool, got another little upgrade. What do we got? What we got? Oops. Power gem. Alright. I'm gonna double up. Fucking, oh, it's so good. Alright, it's fine. It's fine. Don't worry, guys, I got you. Yeah, get that one, please. Beautiful. Party on the gumball, everybody's invited. I can't get the railgun down there, that's fine. Oh, come on, float a little bit more south, please. Or a little bit north, whichever. Ah, alright, fine, go get him. Nice, okay. Even though I don't really need it right now, it's fine. Shit, get over there. Get over there. Oh shit. Oh shit. Shields. There you go. Kepler's got it covered. Alright, if you could get down south again, that's fine. Gotta put this back in the right spot. Nice. He's got the south covered. Oh, alright, careful. Nice. All right, one more. Gonna float a little bit south if you could, please. Beautiful. All right, almost there. Almost there. Oh, that's so good. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. All right, don't worry. Don't worry. It's fine. Oh, all right, we're in range. Yeah, eat fucking railgun in your face. Boom. No probs. Alright, could go over there, please. Nice. Yeah, let's get out of here. All space buns intact. Alright, beautiful. Forward guns, please. Actually gonna put... Oh, I see. Oh, it only works once? Oh, that's unfortunate. I thought that was a permanently usable item. Ah, crap. Oh well. That's fine. Whew! Alright. Good work. Unlocked Achieve. Got to the next area. Got all the space buns. Got a new rank. Oh man. Everything's coming up, Milhouse. Ooh. Engine station shields are your motto. Let's do... Engines have been okay, if a little slow. Let's do shields. Alright, and I need to take a brief break, but I will be back in just a minute or so. Okay. Let's get back to rescuing some space buns. Alright, if you could go down there, you're gonna pop all those for me? That'd be super cool, you. Boom. Alright. Get over there. Oh, I forgot the... Oh, shit. I didn't get the one at the top. Damn it. Well, I'm an idiot. Alright, I have a feeling there's a boss coming up here soon. Oh, but we're in a cave, not in the depths of space. Alright, so this should be a little bit interesting. You have to rely on my, horrid sense of navigation here. And my shit-tastic piloting skills. Oh, that's a dead end. A huge dead end. There we go, holy shit. That beefed up cannon's really got it going. Come on, aim ahead of him a little bit. That's fine though, I guess. I got him covered. Oh! Oh, that's hurting me. Oh! Oh shit! Oh shit! Yeah. Alright, his shield's not got enough to knock me out. Oh, can you get that guy? He's like right next to us, no? Alright, it's fine. Just gonna fire until he's done. I think he's done. Yeah, he's done. Ain't nothing that a railgun can't solve. Oh, I see. There's a couple of those fucks. Oh, what's that down there? Well, he's not shooting it, so that's probably a... Maybe we'll leave that thing just floating there for now. He's definitely in range, but I'm not gonna even bother trying that one. Ooh, okay. It's fine. Ooh, that's painful. All right. So, are you invincible or just... Whoa, oh, I see. All right, get down there. Let's finish him off. Ramming speed. Yeah, there we go. Okay, that's good. It's good to know. Oh. Oh no, space buns are crying out. Don't worry, guys. We're on our way. All right, I'm gonna get off here and yeah, perfect. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Oh, that's not good. Oh, shit's going real bad. Ow, ooh. All right, it's fine. That guy should be ramming next, or is this guy, or? Yeah, perfect. All right, you take him out. I want you over there. Pew, 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 pew. All right, it's good. All right, good work. Ooh, that's gonna take a level of coordination I don't really have, but that's fine. It's fine. Oops. Actually, you go shields for now, I suppose. In case, and then I can be the one to hop on the guns. Oh, I see. So it's just a pretty wide area explosive a little bit. Okay, got a little gate there. Oh boy. This means what I think it means. We might be in trouble. Oh, there's more space buns in there, though. That's the important part. All right. Yep. It's fine. All right. You get that one. Oh, shit. There you go. Perfect. Good moves. All right. I want you down there, then. Beautiful. Are we far enough? Yeah, we sure are. Nice. Okay, I'll take care of these guys. Don't worry about it. Don't worry, space buns. I got you. Yeah, let's get in there. Let's start a party. All right, that's good. There's no crazy nuke bomb gonna go off in my face this time, right? All right, I want you over there then. Can you shoot at those things? No, get back there then. It's fine. Oh, this might be a bad idea. Ouch. Okay, there is nothing of value in here. Fuck it. Let's get the hell out. Man, this game is way cuter than it has any right being. Oh shit. Alright, get down there. There you go. Oh, careful, careful, careful. Careful. If you could hit that guy first, please. Thank you. Alright, I'm gonna go like this. Alright, I'm gonna just... Oh, you got him. Good. Alright, where are these other space buns at? Looks like I got the only one that I knew where it was. Okay, that's fine, no props. Ow! Oi! You, get out of here. Alright, let's move that one back there. Oh shit. Oh! Drop a ball on that one. It's fine now. Ramming speed! Yeah, there you go. Get right up in there. Alright, I want you down there, then we'll reposition this a little bit over there. Gotta help them space buns. Oh, yeah, here they come now. It's fine. Oh, shit. Get over there. I missed him. All right, it's fine. All right, get there. I'll take care of this guy. Don't worry. Don't worry about it. There you go. Good work. Oh, all right. It's fine. Oh, shit. Is he gonna... Ow! Right in the middle of everything. Yeah. I'm gonna try to take this guy out. Okay, good. Oh, shield. Ah! Alright. Alright, Kepler, I'm putting you in charge of the super ultra cannon there. You'd be good with it now, alright? Good work. Alright. Bust them space buns out. Yeah! Alright, good work. Good work, everybody. Let's see where we're headed next here. So there's the warp out of here, but I don't want to warp out, so let's go check out them dark places of mystery on the east side here. Yeah, you're down the south, that's good. Fire. Does the thing ever lower its shield, or is it just kind of at the... There we go, okay. I'm at the mercy of the RNG for him to turn around. Oh shit, I can't get around this way. Okay, that's fine. Hopefully I don't accidentally trigger the level exit, because I don't want to go up and around. I can avoid it. Alright, whoa, look out. Alright, it's fine. Bonk. Beautiful. Oh no! Oh shit, got a good hit on us. Whoa, alright, it's fine. Get that way. Get over there, I'll take care of these guys down here, don't worry about it. So those little reflected shots are doing a little bit of damage to me. Not too much, though. Let's try to wiggle it in there. There we go. That's fine. Oh, there's one more. Ah, fuck it. Don't need 100% kills. That's fine. In a game ostensibly about love, I don't think I need to go for all kills. All right. Ooh, ouch. That's fine. No probs. Just a scratch. All right, I want you down there. Whoa. All right. Oh, there's a lot going on here. All right. Get up to the beam cannon there. Fuck him up. Whoa, nice. All right, what else we got? Oh, crap. Oh, it's gonna be worth going through here for whatever this is over here. Ouch. We're gonna hope. We're gonna hope we're gonna try to slide through. Ow. Ooh. Ouch. Okay. Oh, not doing so good. My ship's getting kind of cracked. It's all right. It's all right, though. Ramming speed. All right, I want you on the forward cannons. Let's put the shield to our butts. Give us a little coverage back there. Oh, shit. Where did he come from? Snuck up on us. Ooh, all right, careful. Gotta be something through here. Oh, what else we got down there? Ooh, good, some health, good. Those cracks out of here. Oh shit. Ow. It's fine. No probs. Sneak our way through. Excuse me, pardon me. Oh dear. All right. Over there, please. Nice. The shield reflect. All right. Everything's fine. Back to forward cannons. Cover our butts, and we'll try to sneak our way through here. Oh, it's gonna be a little bit dangerous. Hey, there's the rest of our bun friends. Oh, I can use my shields on those things too. Good. All right. Cover that. Oh, nice. Yeah. Oh, shit. Shield. Oh, balls. All right. It's fine. Nice. Okay. Move it up there. Shit. Oh. Get the shields. You're faster with the shields than I am. Looks like we got another thing off to the south there, or southeast. You shoot that down. What do we got? Ooh, all right. Ooh, couple of them. Nice. What we got? Beam jam. Yeah. Put it on the shields. Oh, oops. Actually, no. I didn't want the beam jam on the shields. That's fine. Hmm. Let's take that out of the shields. I didn't want that on the shields. I wanted it on this one here. What do we got here? Power gem. There we go. And this here as well. Yeah, there we go. We got good coverage. Okay. Did we get all our bun friends? We did not. Let's see where we're headed here. Well, we might have to head deeper into it. So let's go see what we can do here. Actually, I want you on shields just in case. Ooh, careful. Easy. Steady. Okay, it doesn't look like there's really anything else down here. All right. Back out we go. It's fine. Let's maneuver. Oh, this is getting close. Maneuver up and out. Oh, we're gonna be able to maneuver through here. Let's try it. Let's give it a go. With Kepler on the shields, we might pull this out. Nice. All right. Good cat. All right, now I want you on there. I'll take shields here. Whoa. Nah. It's fine. Ooh. Oh, cool. It's a little laser thing now. Beautiful. All right, is that gonna be okay with that? No, wait for him. There you go, good cat. Good kitty. Got us covered pretty good. Alright, doesn't look like there's anything of value up there, so let's just get the fuck across. It's fine. Ow. Alright, one more button. One more space button to save. Let's go find him. Or her. Whatever they are. Alright, I want you on that one then. Back up to the rail. Pew pew. Oh, that is gonna wreck some shit. I love it. There's anything of value over here either. Okay, so looks like we got our last bit of mystery crud here. Alright, what we got? What do we got? Power jam, yeah! Alright, we got 2 mega cannons, a railgun, and a crazy laser thing. Oh, man, that's good. Yeah, all right. Flip. Shit, we're still missing one space bun here. Where else we got? Pretty much just over there. Hopefully it's not in that southeast corner there. That would be unfortunate. Oh, careful. Easy. Beautiful. Alright, get us there. Kind of maneuver our way around. Actually, I want you on shields now. Ah, this is our last bit of space bun data. There we go. That time you got it. Oh, sugar. Get you over to there. Good work. All right, where's the last space bun? Okay, good. It's not in that fucking far-ass corner. All right, good. Go pick him up. Or her, whatever. Be out of here. Ooh, get over there. Knock him out. Ah. There you go. Oh. Shield's ready. That's new. Oh, but they're a bunch of weak assholes. All right, deal. Put you on that one instead, please. Now, is it just because I didn't? Ah, okay. So if you shoot them, then they come to life and start trying to nibble your butthole. That's fine. We won't bother them. They haven't done anything to us. We're not gonna bother them. All right, space buns, don't worry. We're coming. It's all right, everything's gonna be fine. All right. Oh, shit. Oh, we gotta go. Let's get the fuck out. Oh, we're going the wrong way. I need to see where I'm going. All right, we're gonna have to go up and around. It's fine. It's fine. No probs. Space cat, I want you up there. I want you over there. Help us out. Yeah. Oh dear. It's fine. We're gonna make it. We're gonna go up and around. Alright, it's done. Okay, that one seemed a little bit smaller than the last one. Oopsie. Oh, nice. Good moves. All right, get us some hearts there, please. Thank you. All right, the end's in sight. Let's do it. Let's fucking do it. Ramming speed, get the fuck out. Perfect.
Mission complete.
Splendid. All right. Ooh, seems like we're on the final level of this one, huh? Nice. All right, get over to that one. What do we got? A beam gem. Well, let's plug it in. The only thing that hasn't got one. Boom. All right, here we go. Ooh, that looks important. It's one of the reactor pieces, isn't it? Yeah. Gigabuckets of anti-love. Very technical measurement. Uh-oh. Am I fighting a bear? A big old space bear? Yeah, sure I am. Okay. I dig that they're going whole hog on the space theme. All right, let's just see what we're up against here. Whoa, okay. Good coverage on the shield. Ooh, all right, careful. All right, having Kepler on the big death ray seems to be doing the business here. Yeah, yep, you ain't getting me there. Oh, all right, now you're over there. It's fine. Oh, ooh, what a shot. All right, I think you're clever, huh? Is that gonna, like... Yeah, it does, just a little bit, huh? Whoa, care... Oh, man. All right, ooh. All right, it's fine. Just gotta be a little bit more alert as to what I'm doing here. Careful, easy. Oh, nice. Yeah, laser that bear right in the face. Oh, forget about the rockets, just hit the bear, come on. Oh, careful, easy. There we go. Eat shit, bear. Go back to being a constellation or whatever. Let's get that gigabucket anti-love spewing thing out of here. Aw, it destroyed all my upgrades. Ooh. Oh well. That's what we needed to do, though. Woo! Fuck yeah. Aw, yay, get a new space friend, Hopper. Yay! Oh man, I love when games just go full in on a theme. It's so good. Cetus, huh? Alright. Let's see what time is it. Alright, we got time to at least get a start on it. I can't get that ship yet though, huh? But we do have the double shield and the double weapons on this one. Let's do it. Liquid water. All right, let's get you over there. Oh, I see. Okay. Okay, so I can't shoot into water. Can I shoot out of water? I can shoot out of water. Okay, that's good to know. Oh man, this is so rad. All right, let's see what we got here. A little starter upgrade here to get us going. What we got? Metal gem. That's going straight in the engine. Okay, we got two rabbit friends known about. Another metal gem. Alright, let's throw that in Yamato. I don't really care about anything else at this point. Okay, good. Where are the two space buns that we know about? Pretty nearby. Alright, let's do clockwise. Seems to be working out for us. God, that's such a good effect. I love it. Ooh, careful. Extra cover fire here. Ah, they're little robo-boats. I love it. That's pretty good. I'm probably gonna have to go underwater to get the space buns, aren't I? Let's do it. So cool. Other than that, it doesn't really seem to affect any other physics, which is actually pretty nice. Oh, space buns, hold on. Hold on, bros. Hold on, we're coming. Don't worry about it. You'll be fine. Yeah. All right. Don't worry. Oh, jeez. Wow, that's painful. That's gonna be painful. Ooh, wow. They are not messing around now. Oh no, they're not space buns anymore. They're space frogs. All right, I guess that's fair. That makes sense. Dang, I kind of like the space buns though. I know there's something else down there, though. I'll get a handle on it before it comes and bites me. There we go. Oop, careful. Missing anything in the far reaches of space here. Ooh, alright, and sells a nice little upgrade. Power gem. Alright. Start plugging that shit in as soon as we can. Ramming speed! Can't really get fast enough to do that. Oh, sugar. Oh, this doesn't look good. All right, good. Got that guy taken care of. It's fine. Take care of the rest here. Metal gem. Let's put that in shield, I guess. Oh, wow. That looks baller. So the cat can go to the map too. Oh, nice. Okay. And it ticks off as soon as I do that. All right. Good. a little speed penalty there, but otherwise not much, other than not being able to shoot through it. Shoot out of it. Not much else. Oh, well. Good work maneuvering around that one. Oh, oh crap. The level one little blaster there isn't too bad. Ah, I see, so the metal shield is a bit slower. But probably does some decent stuff for me. Oh, oh crap. Oh, I'm fighting a current. I see. Alright, very clever. Oh, alright, so I want you up there then. Deal with these fools that are up there. Perfect. Alright, now if you could go down there. Looking a touch dangerous. Oh, jeez. Oh, that's bad. Ramming speed. Uh-oh. There you go. Get him. Knock him out. There. Okay. Ooh, okay. We need to be a little bit more tactical. Oh, we got some space buns in here. All right. Or, I'm sorry, space frogs. That's right, they're not... Ow! Jeez, that's painful. Not space buns anymore. Sorry, bros, don't worry. Don't worry, we're on our way. Hold tight! Hold tight! Yeah. Shit. Whoa. Oh, he's gonna try to chomp it. Nope. Don't think so. Ow. That's very painful. Ooh. Okay. I see. Instead of taking up orbit, getting caught in the current a little bit. It's fine. Whoop. Excuse me, pardon me. Still got that entire section unexplored. That's fine. We'll do something with it. Ooh, careful, easy, steady. Back the other way. There we go. Careful, get in there. Shit. Alright, get up there and shoot him down, my friend. Don't worry, I'll take the shields. You got it, you got it. Space Cat doing a whole bunch of 360 no-scoping for me, and I like that. That's good. Oh, shit. Oh, ramming speed not good for those guys. Ah, just barely out of range. Are you serious? Go over there. Whoa, they're trying real hard. Oh, come on. Get him. He's just out of range. What a dick. There we go. Okay. All right. Where are we headed? About half health. Not looking good. Gotta save some more space frogs. There we go. Ooh, just gonna swing by there. Oh, nice. All right. Oh, cool. They drop health for me. That's very kind of them. Oh, super close. Yeah, space frogs. Ow. It's fine. Be out of here before they catch up to us. I think. Need to get on engines and get the fuck out. Oh shit, there's more down there though. Alright, come on. Ramming speed, kaboom! Perfect. Whoa, that doesn't look good. Oh jeez, get that shield. I need my railgun back. All right, should be clear. Clear and good to go. Let's go. Nice, got a little upgrade. What we got? Ooh, power gem. Good. Boom. Yeah, I'm not sure what beam engine does. I'm not even sure what power engine does. Probably just a little faster. Which would also be handy. So once I get the double upgrade engine going on. That's probably gonna close. Yep. All right. It's fine. I'm hitting something, but I don't know what I'm hitting. Ah, see. Wasn't close enough to it. Oh dear. Oh dear, this isn't gonna end well, is it? Ow. Ooh, very painful. It's fine, we got it covered. Space cat's got me. Alright, there's two more. One more left. We can get the fuck out of here. Well, what's more likely, you think? Up where I am? Or down where I'm not? Well, I guess since we're over here, let's check it out. Oh, ramming speed! Ouch. Not super great. Oh, there you go. Alright. we go. Good enough. Check out what's over here, if anything. Just out of range, you shit. Okay, good work. Oh, okay. Good shooting. Good shooting. Kind of blast our way around here. Fuck it. Good, some extra health. Doesn't look like we're... No. Okay, it's fine. Try to slingshot our way around here. Gaining speed. Oh dear. Oops. That's fine. Ooh, nice. Good cap of both of them. All three of them. Nice. All right, and that one, too, please. Beautiful. Okay, which means our final frog friend must be somewhere in that black cloud. All right, let's go check it out. Nice. Good intercept. Am I going the right way here? Nope. Go up a little bit. It's fine. Beautiful. All right. Up we go. This is where I found the first ones of this level, wasn't it? Oops. Whoop. All right, perfect. But I didn't unlock anything good yet. Well, I got weapons and shields to the double gem thing there, so I can have two of them plugged in. But other than that, nothing so far. Pretty early yet. Which I'm guessing after this mission, though, I'll have enough for another unlock of some description. I have no idea what it's going to be, though. All right, well, we're going the wrong way. Ooh, looks like there's a big mess of shit trying to come around the north there. Well, let's get the fuck out of here before that happens. Last space frog should be down here somewhere. Oh, crap. Oh, it's close. There he is. Alright, try to... Charge. Go around. No, go around! Don't worry, space friends, we'll get to you! Alright, just gotta get the cat a little bit closer. There you go. There's my last friend. Let's get the fuck out of here now. Yeah, they're gonna be coming in hot and heavy now. Alright, one more upgrade before we leave. Perfect. Let's see if we can ramming speed this a little bit. Oh, can we? Can we get it? Yeah, there we go. Perfect. We'll need to rearrange the guns. Metal gem. I guess we can put it on the... There we go. Full metal shield. Alright, let's get the fuck out of here. Considering how long these missions are taking here, we might just cut it a little bit early tonight and pick it up next time. This is a nice little chill type thing. I was hoping this would be more of a chill game after the debacle that was Teleglitch. No, I guess it wasn't a debacle. It was more of a very high stress playthrough. Oh shit, it's in the middle of that thing, huh? Alright, go for those guys. I'll take care of these fucks here. Ooh, nice. The intercept. Alright, I gotta find where the fuck this thing is. It's dead center, isn't it? Yeah, okay, good. Alright, ramming speed, let's get the fuck out. Out of my way, stupid space, whatever the fuck those things are. Oh, that's not a good thing to ram. Goop. Alright, let's get out of here. Alright, we're clear. Aw, yeah, full friend rescue. Alright, rank 4, which gives... Oh, I see. Okay, and then at rank 5, I start unlocking different ships. That's neat. Banana Split, Jelly Roll, Gumball P, Gumball B, Gumball M. Oh, I see. Station comes equipped with a power gem all the way, right away. A beam, or metal. Oh. Ha! That's neat. Huh. Alright, well, we'll have to wait a little bit for next one. Okay. Let's get the engines up. Engines up and going here. And since we're running late a little bit already, let's just pop these and be on our way. Okay, I think we'll wrap it up for tonight. This saves my progress or whatever. Quit the title, I guess. Lose all progress since the beginning of the current level, which is fine. Alright, very good. Okay, next stream will be Wednesday night, 7 p.m. CDT. Seems like we got quite a bit to go with this, so I'm liking this. Very nice and chill, kind of ease off the teleglitch a little bit and get back to something a little bit more heart-friendly. In more than one way, it seems. Okay, thanks for watching, everybody. I will see you on Wednesday. Bye-bye.